Welcome to another episode of American Truck Simulator. We are presently in Yuma, Arizona. We will find us another destination here. Let's see what we got. There's some more cars. Well, wow, that's way up there. 840 miles. Let's see, Santa Monica. Another load of cars. Okay. Let's go ahead and take that one. Trailer right there. Right behind us. Go. Miles shouldn't take too long. Pay attention. Wanted to get out of California, but the only other load was clear up in northern Nevada, about 900 miles. That'd have been over an hour. Thank you. want to get by 59. Stop sign. And we'll push the speed limit, see how many tickets I can get. Pass on double yellow line. Train. damn it. Probably damaged my trailer. Got a ticket, a crash violation. What's next? Cadillac. Damage to the trailer, good. like I gotta get to get off here. Go figure. Two tickets, one crash, on a roll. You gonna give me another ticket? Go ahead. Like a cop up ahead. It is. Go figure. Must not have seen me yet. Tickets, that's $4,500. I think the crash was $500 or $1,000, so $5,500. Penalties. Oh, come on, people, it's $55. Service. Dang it. That's what I get. which is going to cost $70,000. %14 damage on trailer. Which way do I go? The other way. Is this where I'm supposed to deliver? Must be. Alrighty then. Much and tolerable. $20,000 in damages, about $6,000 in tickets and wrecks. Still made $14,000. Alrighty. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment, and rate. And we will see you on the next episode of American Truck Simulator. Everybody have a great day. Bye-bye.